Now, the last type of geometry figures that we're going to talk about are parallelograms. Now, parallelograms are a lot like the previously mentioned quadrilaterals. They are four-sided, which means they have four sides and they are a two-dimensional shape. Now, the only difference between quadrilaterals and parallelograms are opposite sides are parallel, meaning that those sides will never touch no matter how far out you extend the sides of those shapes. And opposite sides are equal, meaning that this side here and this side here are the exact same length. Once again, parallelograms are four-sided and two-dimensional. Their opposite sides are parallel and their opposite sides are equal.